Hi, I'm Blue Girl, and you are watching the very first episode ever of the interactive television series, Alien Secrets. Here at Alien Secrets, we have lots of secrets, which I can't tell you because they're secrets! So you're just gonna have to tune in and watch the show and find out what the secrets are yourself. Because if you do, when you play the Alien Secrets video game, you will know the answers to the questions and you'll be able to win fabulous prizes!
What I can tell you is that there are 14 clues and many, 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 many worlds out there. All you have to do is find the clues and answer them on the scoreboard. Hey, where's the scoreboard? It's a secret. You'll have to find it by yourself. Hey, I already gave you enough clues! All right.
Hi, I'm Jonathan, and you're watching Alien Secrets.
Got evil blood and a twisted mind. Everywhere I go, yeah, you know that time I won't be far behind. All right.
What the hell is your problem? Bring it on. Do what you think you can do. Because your best is only half as good as what I am. If that, Alien Secrets, you're gonna have to reformat your hard drive.
So, this guy, Matt, I need your help. I need you to hack onto the Alien Secrets site and outwit him at every possible maneuver so that you, yes, you, could possibly take over his job. Because I'm sick of him. I hate him. He makes me wanna. If you understand what I'm saying, I'm Blue Girl and you're watching Alien Secrets. I have met people during the course of working on Alien Secrets who claim to be hybrids, that they have been abducted by aliens, that special information from inside their bodies has been removed, combined with that of aliens, and placed back. Oh, wait a minute. I don't know, you're gonna have to talk to some of these people yourself, because I forget, it's all a little confusing. Maybe they've been missing.
I'm John Greenwald, and you're watching Alien Secrets.
The objectives of the program are twofold. They're the same as they have been since 1953 when the regulation was written. First of all, to try to determine if the UFO phenomena presents a threat to the security of the United States. And second, to determine if the UFO phenomena exhibits any technological advances which could be channeled into research and development.
Race is indeed a hybrid race, that we have very likely been seeded here on this planet, and that I have concluded that we have been continually genetically manipulated on this planet for the last several hundred thousand years.
The World Wide Web is today, without a doubt, the world's largest repository of UFO information.
Something is being covered up. Until they're answered, we can never be sure.
So tune in every time you see Alien Secrets anywhere and check us out at www.aliensecrets.com.